And now, the Grand Ole Opry Theater proudly presents a special holiday edition of The Adventures of the Kung Pao Buckaroos.
Well, it's a Kung Pao Buckaroo. Whatever you do, watch what you say. If you're easily offended, well, that's okay. It's a completely non-offensive and politically correct holiday.
We catch up with our three cowboys one cold December night, huddled around a campfire.
How about we sing some holiday songs?
Yeah. Hey, George, you want to lead us off?
Yeah, I got one.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches.
Why am I getting bleeped again?
Haven't you heard, guys? You can't say Christmas. You got to say holiday.
I can't say Christmas?
No, you might offend somebody.
Who is offended by Christmas?
You know, you might offend the and the atheists.
What?
Time to be politically correct.
I'll lead us off. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Jimmy, are you listening?
What?
You can't say Christmas.
Why not? If you can say on the last record, why can't I say Christmas?
I didn't make the rules.
Hey, listen, guys, it's not that difficult. All you gotta do is change Christmas to holiday. You know, instead of saying white Christmas, you say, I'm dreaming of a white holiday. Why did I get bleeped?
You've got to say Caucasian.
So I have to sing, I'm dreaming of a Caucasian holiday?
Sure, that won't offend anyone.
This is so stupid.
Why
do these people have to feel that way? How come they get offended so easily?
It's a completely non-offensive and politically correct holiday.
I'm just trying to come up with a song here.
Let's sing one together. Everybody ready? George?
Ready.
Bill, you ready?
I'm ready.
Jimmy? Jimmy. Jimmy!
Okay.
We three kings of old are bearing gifts.
Wait a minute.
Travel really far.
Oh, sorry, boys. You have to say Asia now.
What? Oh, come on.
Just try.
I've got to get hyped up for this. We three kings of Asia are.
That sounds like horse.
Lord, okay. How about Little Drummer Boy?
Nope, that offends short people.
And you can't say drummer, because that'll offend real musicians.
How about Little Town of Bethlehem?
What's with all the short jokes?
Hey, how about we do Silent Night?
Nope, it offends people hard of hearing and afraid of the dark.
What do you say about a shark?
Shark!
This happens every year.
I don't know why the hell
we can't sing any.
A completely non-offensive and politically correct holiday.
Ho, ho, ho.
No.
I can't say ho.
No, you might offend some women.
So basically, we can't sing anything.
I think that's a bunch of bull.
Softer, George. It's more effective.
I think that's a bunch of bull.
Wait just a minute.
I don't care who we offend. I'm going to sing Christmas carols if I want to sing Christmas carols.
Better, Bill. It's more effective.
I don't care who we offend. I'm going to sing Christmas carols if I want to sing Christmas carols.
Me too.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a happy.
say new, it'll offend the old folks.
And you better not offend them.
Us.
Yeah.